Our hotel and then just went for a little wander around the neighborhood. So we're really hungry, so we found a little pub, had a quick drink, and then went to basically get the equivalent of a Swedish kebab, which is like a big sausage with mashed potato, and so shared that on a street corner, and it was really lovely. And then this morning just had such a nice lie-in. It's just really nice. Everyone here is also so friendly. We were chatting to this guy last night in the pub and he just reeled up all these tips for us. He was like, welcome to Sweden and I want you to have the best time. He gave us loads of amazing advice. So yeah, so far so good. We just had a cinnamon bun, which is basically a bundle of delicious stodginess and coffee. And yeah, we'll see where the day takes us.
Definitely not pronouncing that right, and it's on the island of Jib Garden.
fudge. I don't know how you pronounce it, but it's absolutely beautiful here. It's basically like kind of like a big garden centre, but with gorgeous shops and cafes, and I think there's actually a wedding going on behind me. It's basically my idea of heaven because it's cake and nature. Yeah, it's just absolutely lush. It was a bit of a walk, a bit out of town, but it's worth it. So, so beautiful. Bathroom, which can't really tell because I'm very small, but the ceiling is super low, so Sam can't really stand up, but these beams are amazing. And then the bedroom, the bed, really nice comfy bed, and then these windows that look out, kind of there's a square down there, little desk, and that's it really. But again, just really nice beautiful features here with the beams and these kind of old stone walls. Yeah. Because basically we were going to go do a yoga class, but the class we were planning to do has been cancelled, which is a little annoying and unfortunate, because I was really looking forward to doing a bit of exercise and stretching. So we don't really have any plans, so we've just come into this indoor mall to have a look around. There are so many children in Stockholm. By that I mean there's so many people out, like walking buggies, walking along with toddlers holding their hand in restaurants. There's kids everywhere and they're all really, really well behaved. It's really nice. Look at the dads in Stockholm.
One on the left is so handsome.
Everyone leaves their buggies outside. They have these cool ramp things for buggies. I feel like I haven't spoken about Jack at all. Obviously we've been checking in with him. He's been with his grandparents and by all accounts he's been having a really, really fun time. And apparently he's been having a ball actually. But yeah, so we are checking in on him, don't worry. I'm just aware that I haven't really talked about him. So we just went to this really cool photography museum called Fotografiska and saw a couple of exhibitions, which was really, really great. And now we are on the hunt for somewhere to rest our weary toes, our weary feet, and have a cup of tea. Just at the airport, we're delayed, which is really quite annoying, but at the same time it's fine. I'm really, really beginning to miss Jack. He's with our family tonight and they've been sending us pictures of all of them together and it just makes me miss him lots. I cannot wait to see him and I'm going to give him loads of cuddles and I'm going to squeeze him really, really hard. We were discussing this before. I don't think he's at the age where he's going to see us and be like, oh, mommy, daddy, and like give us a big hug. I think it's going to be more like us enforcing hugs on him. But yeah, I can't wait to see him. I feel like I haven't been with him for a while now just because I was away on a work conference the beginning of the week and then now we've come away. So yeah, I just can't wait to hang out with him for a bit really because I feel like it's been a while. But we have had the best holiday. It's been such a gorgeous weekend and Yeah, just a big mix of everything. But Stockholm is an awesome city. The people are so nice and so friendly. And yeah, we've eaten really well. We've walked a load, seen some cool things, got to know a lot of the good coffee shops. I'll link all of them below.